Tuscany, Italy, eating carbonara and read Machiavelli while the world ends. That's where I will be.
Hey MTV, welcome to our crib.
Hey y'all, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a dorm room tour of my room at the University of Alabama. Okay, so here's our door. We have each of our little sorority things and our bulletin board with all our names on it. So Rebecca's a DG, I'm an Alpha Chi, and Lily and Madeline are Chi hosts. So we have that on the door, and then they come in.
So when you walk in the door to the right, we have our little key holder, so we just have a little place where we put our masks and keys and all that kind of stuff. And then we have this table right here. Typically we have like a room number and our key letters right here, but we took that down so that y'all couldn't come stalk us. But we have this cute lamp. We have our speaker back here. And then we have this little elephant that me and Rebecca made with some spray paint. We have our hand sanitizer. These are Lily's flowers. And then we have we have our letter board that says I was supposed to be in the video. It was the theme of Rush Week. And then we have this pretty old art piece on the wall. And then down here we have two ottomans, which we thought they were gonna be a lot bigger, but they came in their miniature, but they still are functional and we use them. When we could have people in our room, they would like sit on these and stuff. So, and also we use them to prop our computer up during Rush. But yeah, that's that. And then to the left of the door, we have our futon. It is just this white leather futon from Amazon. And it's super cute, there's the whole vibe. We just have a bunch of different decor pieces on the wall. We have this LED lighting bolt that's from Amazon, this really pretty painting that Madeline's aunt made. And then we have these little gold butterflies and some Vogue prints. And then our pillows are from Amazon. Rebecca got this houndstooth blanket.
For my birthday.
For her birthday. And then Madeline already had this navy little coffee table ottoman. I don't know.
Yeah, a big ottoman.
Big ottoman.
Big ottoman.
She already had it at home, and we thought it would match pretty well. So
and it really does.
She brought that, and then we got this tray from Hobby Lobby, correct? And we have some coasters and a magazine. And then the big item of this room is our rug. So this rug brings the whole room together. It is from Overstock and it's super cute. Just has all the colors of the room in it and we kind of just base the whole room off of it. So that's that. And then we have this cart over here and it is from Michael's and we have a plant, this cute little elephant that holds our remote, and then we have a picture of us. We have some tissues, our letterboard letters, the extra butterflies. And we have our games down there. Then we have an air purifier back there because we live in a very old building. And then on this wall, this is our music wall, and they don't really like to stay on the wall, but it's cute when they do stay. So we each have a song. We have Butterflies by Casey Musgraves, Dancing Queen, Dixieland Delight, Sweet Home Alabama, Black and White, and All Too Well. You can see my reflection in them. That is kind of the living room area, but then if you turn, the rest of this room is our vanity area. So these are supposed to be our desks, but we had different plans. This is mine, and we all have these little fur little chair cover things. And over here I have some pictures. I have all my heart sunglasses. I have my Alpha Chi pins. And then I have some more picture frames. That one doesn't have a picture in it yet. My makeup brushes. And you can see me and Rebecca in the mirror. We share a sleeping room, so we're allowed to be around each other. We have our extension cord over there. And then I have this drawer that's kind of not the cleanest, but like I need to get some organization to separate everything. So I just have Q-tips, hairbrush and stuff, hair stuff, makeup wipes, jewelry, and my makeup palettes. And then I keep my makeup in this drawer. We have our TV right here. It's super nice. We have Netflix on, Spotify, Disney Plus, all the things. And then we have Lily's cute desk right there, Madeline's cute desk, and then Rebecca's is next to mine. And then if you
go to next to the music things. I mean, it depends on which way you're facing.
Directions.
Right here we have it, Madeline and Lily's room. It's super cute. We have another cute rug. So they both have the Alex 9 drawers from IKEA as nightstands. And then they've got this cute little theme going on. The green ottomans and white bedding, white headboards, and all the pillows and stuff and things on the wall. We have Madeline's cute Kayo pillow that I literally just made. And then Lily also has a cute Kayo pillow. Okay, and then here's their bathroom.
I'm disconnected.
So, oh my gosh, y'all got a cute little hanging succulent. So they have these cute little bins on the wall, hanging succulent. Their mirror says you're so cool and intelligent and strong and fierce, so that's super cute. And then just all their bathroom stuff in here, we'll show that. And then their shower curtain says, take it off. So we love that. Pink bath mat, swaggy.
Toilet.
So that is their bathroom. And look at this, this is the highlight of the room right here. That is Madeline and Lily's room. And now we're going to keep going straight and we have our kitchen slash me and Rebecca's closet room because they decided to put the closets in the kitchen. There's our dining room table. We have some flowers and then over here is, we have coffee maker number one, our air fryer. We have every appliance you could ever think of. Okay, so we each kind of have like a cabinet where we put our snacks and just food in there. So, and then we got our air fryer, our oven and stove. This is the tiniest oven you've ever
seen. It's on right now, just letting you know.
Oh, I'm not gonna touch the pan because it's hot because we're gonna make cookies. But it is the tiniest pan you've ever seen. And then we have our microwave. We have a little griddle thing to make eggs and toast and stuff on. Blender. Coffee maker number two. This is my, Rebecca's snacks are up top, but I have like my snacks, my medicines, and vitamins, and the rest of my snacks. It kind of looks messy, but it's because the cabinet's a weird shape, so it's hard to organize. So that is that. To have,
yes, you do.
The Shores Harp mug.
Mm-hmm.
We have a super cute print, and me and Rebecca are both from Dallas, Texas, and Lily and Madeline are from Fayetteville, Arkansas, so we have this little thing with our states on it, and it's super cute. We have a dish drying rack, interesting. And then here is our fridge, and we have some cute pictures on there, and then we have a plant up top. And then we have Madeline's cat apron. And then over here, we have our trash can, also super exciting. So this is my little Cricut area where I do all my Design by Mad stuff. So there's my Cricut, my heat press is on the floor because I just used it, so don't mind that. And then like all the drawers have all the vinyl and stuff that I use for that, so that's in there. And then this is my closet. This is all my nail stuff up here, and then Lily has some bins. We have all of my shoes right here, and then some of them are on the floor, and then my dresses, my sweaters, and everything is like separated by what it is, and then it's in rainbow order because I'm like that. Then we have more shoes at the bottom. Some are Lily's and some are mine. And then I have a tote bag that has all my purses and stuff in it, and then I have a bunch of jewelry making stuff. So then we have our curtains right here and some cute lights. I keep my earrings right there. And then, yeah, these are so cute. Shout out to Maggie for getting those for me for my grad party. And then this is the Shores Harp. If you have any questions, feel free to DM me. If you know, you know, actually. Comment if you know. Last room is me and Rebecca's bedroom. We have the Roll Tide wall. That's the first thing you see when you walk in. And we also both have the Alex 9 drawers. This is Rebecca's little area. And it smells like the volcano candle, so it's making our room smell so good. She has her watch thing. We both have this lamp, and we both have one of these. You'll see in a second. And then DG just gave them these super cute flowers. And then we have the elephant. And so this mirror came installed in the door, so that's why it's brown.
And then we have another one.
Target.
This is a water closet.
Literally.
I definitely keep my laundry basket and keyboard in there because there's nowhere else to put them. So we have these, it's actually two rugs. They're from Bed Bath & Beyond, but they are literally so soft. Then here is my Alex 9 drawers. I also have the lamp and the letter, and then I have this picture of me and Faith. And this is my star projector.
You'll see what it does later.
You'll see the whole night vibe of this room is so cute, so you'll see that in a second. I have my backpack down here. I literally just got it today. It's from Lulu. And then our dehumidifier. It's really disgusting. We live in an old building, so it's really humid, but it is what it is. And then I'll show you all my drawers. This one, okay, they aren't the most organized because I need to like get separators for all of them. This has kind of the stuff I use often, so this is for editing. My computer, my glasses, my AirPods, some hair ties, and my Apple Watch. This one has my mildliners, my Bibles, and like my journal. And then this one is the lovely mask drawer because we are in a global pandemic. So we love that. And then this one has my contacts. These ones actually gave me an allergic reaction on bid day. So we don't like those and we're gonna mail them back. Also my charger's hanging out of it, but it's fine. And then
college life.
This one has like batteries, command strips, scissors, tools, all that kind of stuff in it. Then this one has my notebooks that I bought. And fun fact, they have basketballs on them. Or wait, are they baseball? I don't know. They have baseballs on them. And when I bought them, I thought they were plain black. And then I got back, took it out of my bag in one of my classes and saw that it had baseballs on it. And then this one has my card box, some stickers, and then like some extra tech stuff. This one has all of my YouTube things in it. And my slippers are down here. And then I have this one that has stationery, planner stickers, and some extra journals. So we have these black ottomans that we actually got from Walmart, and I keep all of my blankets in there. Rebecca also has her blankets in hers. And our bed skirts, Rebecca's mom actually made. And they also are the same as our curtains, and we have a pillow to match that you'll see. But they're like on a tension rod, which is super nice. You just slide them. I definitely recommend doing that because then it's easy. If you're gonna go to college, you're gonna have to store a lot of stuff under your bed, especially if they're lofted. So it's nice to be able to easily slide them away. So I have the dresser that came with our dorm in here. And then I also have two of these stair light drawers from Walmart. I'll just kind of go through and show y'all. So this drawer has pajama pants, jeans, all that kind of stuff. This one has sweatshirts. And then the top one, I actually can't open because it interferes with my bed. So actually I can open it, but I can't reach in it because it's too tall up there. Then I have swimsuits, shorts, and tennis shirts in there. I have t-shirts in here, and then all my undergarments in that one. And then this is my bed day bag from Apple Pie. And then I have just like a swap box drawer, one with like my crown box, extra bags in my microphone, and then extra sheets in that one. And then I have an extra blanket and a big owl pillow pet. So here's my bed. My headboard, as you can see, it's a little bit crooked.
It actually doesn't look that bad.
I'm so sorry that the air conditioning is so loud. But my bed, basically the walls in this room are kind of slanted. So my bed doesn't fit flush against the wall. So my headboard will not stay up because there's also that little fire alarm stick going through it. So it's a little uneven. We're working on fixing that. The marquee light is from Amazon. The lamp's from Amazon. Faith got me the frame. Star projectors from Amazon. I have just a couple of plain white pillows in the back, and then the sham. This pillow sham is from Amazon. This big pink little like body pillow thing is from Target, actually, not Amazon. This pillow is from Amazon. The blankets are from Amazon too. But we have these pillows that Rebecca's mom made to match our curtains and bed skirts, which you see right there. And then above my bed, I have that little flower strand. It has lights in it that turn on, but they're kind of like a different color than the rest of the lights in our room, so we don't really like have them on very often. Rebecca's bed is literally like the same as mine. We just have all the same pillows and stuff. And then
if you go over here, you have our bathroom.
It's really kind of tiny, so it's hard to film in here. But here's our shower curtain. It just matches our bed skirt curtains. You saw we have some hooks with our robes and towels on the back of the door. We have our towels here. We have this little storage unit from Target so that we can have more space for our stuff because we needed that. And also it's just nice because it has like a little table that you can put your stuff when you're showering and whatever. We have this over the toilet storage from Bed Bath & Beyond. Also, if I don't say where everything's from, literally just DM me and ask me and I'll let you know. We have our little succulent and then our toothbrush holder, soap. And that's literally it for this bathroom. It's a little, but we're very... Okay, so now that you've seen all the rooms and what they look like during the daytime, we're going to show y'all what it looks like at nighttime. We're back in the living room, but we're going to go into Madeline and Lily's room, and we have the LEDs going all over the place. Super cute, and they change colors, so that's cool. And then you walk out here, and our TV is backlit. Follow Madeline on Spotify if you want. And then we have me and Rebecca's bedroom. So we have LEDs going all around our beds, so they come up through that corner and then under the beds, and then we have a star projector. So that's that. But thank y'all for watching my dorm room tour. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow my other socials down in the description, and let me know what kind of videos you want to see next.